God said, let there be light. The story that Mozart's brothers had poisoned him was a lie perpetrated by the Nazis in an effort to discredit Masonry. In fact, Mozart's Masonic brethren had quietly helped him during his difficult financial times. Quietly. The way a Mason helps a brother in need. Though their good works are widely known, they themselves remain largely unseen, perhaps noticed only by a simple time. Mozart was creating his masterpieces. The vision of the founding fathers created a masterpiece which joined for the first time the good of the many with the rights of the individual. Guided by the light of Masonry, they established a nation of people linked not by force, nor nationality, nor birth, but by a reverence for each purpose you. Out of many, one. A century later, their Masonic brother, Frederick Bartholdi, created this lasting symbol of that vision, a beacon of moral truth illuminating each individual's path.